children, Sarvant is here and today we shall discuss some important table manners when eating food. So here we go. Number one, always wash your hands before eating. Wash your hands, wash your hands again. Wash your hands, wash your hands again. Rub and scrub, germs go down the drain. Number two, you should take as much food that you can eat easily. Number three, chew your food slowly and slowly. Number four, if you want to eat more food, then you can ask your mama and baba to serve you again. Number five, finishing our food makes us healthy and strong. So children, these are some important table manners that you should be mindful of when eating food. Take care. Bye-bye.